Hi everybody, I'm Bob Trezise. I'm president and CEO of Lansing Economic Area Partnership, LEAP. We represent all that is economic development in the Ingham, Eaton, and Clinton County area. I'm with our director of New Economy Division, president of our Lansing Proto InsurTech program, Tony Willis. Tony, we're going to talk all entrepreneurialism today for the next 3 minutes. And I just want to throw a couple things at you first. There is a bunch of great news from Michigan State University. I want to give a big shout out from us to our friends there. LEAP works closely with MSU on a weekly basis on entrepreneurialism. This is all really a new ecosystem still over not more than the last decade in our region. So it's really a remarkable time because we want to make sure that we catch, you know, a possible Google, a Larry Page. Oh yeah, he really was here. He grew up in East Lansing, everybody, 25 years ago or so.
Yes, he did. Yes.
But there was no entrepreneurial ecosystem. There was no support network. And, you know, I'm sure there's a very long story that I don't know as to why we didn't catch him here, and he has moved on and been an incredible person. But nonetheless, we're not going to miss another one.
That's right.
And there will be another one. So, hey, anyway, the U.S. News and World Report just named Michigan State University as a top 100 university in the world. We knew that. Now the world knows it. If you're a business out there and you're thinking about how to get the best talent in the world at your business for the next 50 years, you should want to be located at the talent portal like Michigan State University. Come on in to Lansing and East Lansing. But it gets even more impressive from there. The Princeton Review this week just named Michigan State University's fairly new still, their undergrad entrepreneurial programming, Kenny Smusiak, our great friend over there, and others, but as a top 25 undergrad entrepreneurial programming in the United States. In addition to that, the Global Consortium for Entrepreneurial Centers named the MSU Hatch, the MSU Undergrad Entrepreneurial Program, Spartan Innovations. They named all that the outstanding contribution to venture capital creation in the country this
year. That's amazing.
That's a great award that they really deserve. Those guys work very hard. Help me out here, Paul Jake.
Paul Jake, Lori Fisher, Gabrielle, and Jeff Smith, Ken Schmusiak, Neil Kane. The list goes on and on.
Charlie Hassman, Dave Washburn.
Absolutely.
Really great people, great impressive team. And again, we want to say a huge congratulations. They handle entrepreneurialism at MSU. We handle entrepreneurialism in the region.
Yes.
I always argue, one and the same. And we work very well together. So congratulations to those guys. But it even gets better. And I got like three or four more announcements along entrepreneurialism. It's coming at us hard and furious this week, Tony. But there's the statewide Dolphin Tank Pitch Competition. And some LEAP folks that we have been working closely with had a big night.
Yeah, absolutely. So last night they had the Michigan Women's Forward Group put on their Dolphin Tank Competition in Jackson, where entrepreneurs from across the state can apply for. They have prizes at the grand prize is $10,000, and places are below that. So we're fortunate to have entrepreneurs from our region, two entrepreneurs placed in the top first and third place category.
Wait a minute. First and third in the whole state at this competition?
That is correct.
May I high five you in a moment here? Great job.
Yeah, so shout out to Hope Lavelle with Grand Mayors and LaToya Turner for Awesome Hair Stand for coming in first and third respectively for both their products and designs.
Lansing maybe wasn't known for a lot of entrepreneurialism over the last 50 years, but it's just more evidence that it is really booming.
Oh, it's booming. We have talent here. We have ideas. We know how to make a value proposition, so it's great to see.
But then, Tony, there's even another great story I want to just chat with you about for a minute.
Yes.
So our great friend Joe Johnson, he's a former MSU student and wrestler and just a great person as a young family and an entrepreneur. He had a great idea. And he was one of our first two cohorts in the Lansing Lansing Proto program owned and created by LEAP. This is an equity investment fund to help start up product-related businesses.
Absolutely.
And Tony, he's going to be on national TV on November 25th at 9 p.m. on the Shark Tank program. And just tell me all about that for a minute. You and Joe Carr here at LEAP did an amazing, it was along with our whole team.
Yeah, absolutely. So Joe Johnson and his team, now Vade Nutrition is the company name. They were our first selections for our Proto product accelerator vertical. So folks on physical product companies, they have protein pods. Think of a Tide pod, but fill a protein packet, whey protein. They just throw into your shaker bottle, dissolves instantly, shake it up. So no more scooping, no more mess, protein instantaneously. So we selected him. His original idea was not quite like this, but we did a major pivot during our time with the accelerator, which is one of the benefits of working with an accelerator program, to figure out where your real market strength lies. And for this, he came with a pod idea, and now he's on to be on Shark Tank, like Bob said, November 25th.
We did a big equity investment. We introduced him to three different major venture capitalists.
Yes, we did.
One of which was accepted and has propelled it. But Joe is a wonderful person. He so much deserves this. His company is super, and it's in a lot of stores, right? You can buy this product.
You can buy it, yes. You can buy it online at GNC.com, and they're starting some wholesale and resale units going on at the time. Yeah.
So buy his product and invest in his company. What a great story. What a great guy.
Yeah.
This is really super. Tony, lots of good things happening. Thanks for all your work.
Hey, thanks, Bob.
So, like magic, it was Tony Willis. Now it's magically Joe Carr, who works with Tony in our new economy division here in Leap. And there's even one more really incredible entrepreneurial story. So the state's biggest pitch competition, yep. Accelerate Michigan,
yep.
Had their competition, Joe. And yes, you might be sensing now, there was big news for another Leap client at this event. Tell me all about it.
Yeah, I mean, this is one of the big competitions in the state. It attracts the best of the best startups from around the state. And we had one of our own clients there, Greenmark Biomedical. They were a Business Accelerator Fund awardee last year, December 2017. We helped them get that grant. And then this year they secured venture funding and they won the competition second place, getting $100,000. They make this really cool product. It's a bio-based nanoparticle that helps with fighting tooth decay.
Wait a minute, from right here in Lansing, Autotown Lansing, Joe?
High tech.
Yeah. High tech is the new Lansing. Congratulations to them. They're great people, great company, Joe. We are very proud to write the Business Accelerator Fund, and of course, we're always thankful to the MEDC and the state of Michigan on those partnerships as well.
Absolutely.
Part of our Smart Zone project here. Joe, may I high five you
of course.
Nice job, my friend. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Well, I also want to mention really quickly, our great friends at the Lansing Regional Chamber of Commerce had one of my favorite events of the year. It's their Regional Project Awards, and ASK, Auto Owners Insurance, Sinair, and Harbor Bay Developers all received the top awards this year. Harbor Bay especially is our big project that we put together with the City of East Lansing and downtown East Lansing. Of course, Sinair is an amazing company, a member of LEAP. ASK is a great technology company, auto owners, a member of LEAP. I mean, one of the great insurance companies in the world. So congratulations to all of them. And on that note, I just want to say happy Thanksgiving to everybody, to all your families. Have a beautiful time feasting and having fun and making friends and family, all of those good things. Watch a good Detroit Lions game, I hope. And also want to remind you that Silver Bells is coming up as well tonight, and please go ahead and enjoy that. One of the great, great events in the entire state of Michigan, right here in beautiful downtown Lansing, the capital city of Michigan. See you in a few weeks.